Guys, welcome to HardReset.Info channel. Today I have Motorola Moto S50 and I want to show you how to remove safe mode from this device. To do that, press power key for a long second and tap on restart. And after restarting our device, our Motorola Moto S50 will be without safe mode. Now we must wait a second. And as you can see, our safe mode is removed. That's all. Thanks for watching. Bye.